Freaking out because one of the eyes wasn't even, but should be able to fix that. And also decided to make a slightly darker gray. Oh, and shade this a bit. Ugh, Totoro is so cute. He's adorable. And still not sure if he's a cat or a rabbit thing. I think he's kind of meant to resemble a bit of both. But I'm not an expert, so well, that's a thing to look up later. Completely dry. A yellow on here that I'm blending into just so I can have a more varied gray here. Small brush and finish up some detail work. So he has three whiskers by each eye and goes kind of like that.